Drummond.
Ah.
Good afternoon.
Hello, there's an emergency. It's a code brown.
A code brown, sir?
I've blocked the toilet tray. Could you send somebody up as soon as you can, please?
Okay, Mr. Shelton. I will send you assistance.
Sebastian Graves is here.
Go to his room and seduce him. I'll be there soon.
Oh, good. Maintenance is here.
Mr. Shelton.
That is really fast service. I only just called down. Thank you for coming so quickly.
I hope I can reciprocate.
Yeah. Anyway, follow me. Come on, in here, let's do this.
Not your usual place to do it.
What? Why? Where did you expect me to do it?
In the bed.
In the bed? I'm not an animal. I haven't done one in a bed for over 5 weeks. Let's be quick with this, right? Shall I show it to you?
How do I know that when I see it, I won't fall madly in love with you?
There's really not much danger of that. It's enormous.
All the better. How hard is it?
Well, okay, let me try and remember. I mean, the top of it is, you know, very hard, actually painfully so. Mm. Then kind of medium soft. And at the base of it, really hard again.
Now, should I tell you what I'm going to do with it?
No.
I'm going to take it in my hand, all of it.
Right. That's very unusual.
Yeah.
Right?
And then I'm going to kiss it.
Going to kiss it?
And I'm going to put all of it in my mouth.
This is worse than two girls and one cup.
I bet it tastes like strawberries.
And I bet you that it tastes of kebab with extra curry sauce. Listen. You're a total fucking weirdo, right? Just stay in here and do not come out.
Okay.
So, we meet again. Please come in.
Okay.
What are you doing? Let someone else do that. Please excuse me for one moment.
What are you doing?
I'm getting myself ready.
Shh, listen. I get it. You don't want to get any brown shrapnel on your clothes.
Brown shrapnel?
This. You see, hard, soft, hard. May the best man win.